was in the moon of wintertime, was the first Christmas carol from the New World of North America, and was written by Jesuit Father John Brebeuf, who had a mission amongst the Huron Indians of Canada. It's set the nativity amidst the mysterious northern woods in images familiar to the Huron Indians.
Twas in the moon of wintertime when all the birds have fled, that mighty Gidgee Manitou sent angel choirs instead. Before their light the stars grew dim, and wandering hunters heard of him. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born in his Chelsea's gloria. Within a notch of broken bark, the tender babe was found. A ragged robe of rabbit skin enwrapped his duty round. But as the hunter raised her knife, the angel song rang loud and high. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born in excelsis gloria. The earliest moon of wintertime is not so round and fair as was the ring of glory on the helpless infant there. The chase from far before him knelt with gifts of fox and beaver pelt. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born in excelsis gloria. O children of the forest free, O seed of Manitou, the holy child of earth and heaven is born today for you. Come kneel before the radiant boy who brings you beauty, peace, and joy. Jesus, your